For the first time, Lee Jae-myung admitted responsibility for and expressed regret about the arrest of former acting chief of Seongnam Development Corporation, Yoo Dong-ju. He served as Seongnam mayor when the controversial land development project was carried out, but he sharply denied his involvement in the allegations and dismissed the People Power Party's demand to drop out of the presidential race.
Before outlining his campaign pledges for the capital city, Lee Jae-myung addressed the elephant in the room, commenting on the land development scandal in Daejangdong, Seongnam City. He continued to elaborate on the matter for half an hour. He admitted responsibility for the arrest of former acting chief of Seongnam Development Corporation, Yoo Dong-ju.
제가 지휘하던 직원이 또 제가 소관하고 있는 사무에 대해서 이런 불미한 일에 연루된 점에 대해서는 매우 안타깝게 생각합니다. 살피고 또 살폈지만 그래도 부족했던 것 같습니다.
However, he stressed it was a moral responsibility and warned against drawing baseless links between him and the arrested official. He dismissed the People Power Party's demand to drop out of the presidential race and resigned from his current post as Gyeonggi-do Province Governor.
휘하 직원의 개인적 일탈이나 이런 것에 대해서 사퇴를 하면 대한민국 모든 공직자 다 사퇴해야 됩니다. 그러면 뭐 한전 직원이 그 뇌물받고 부정행위하면 대통령이 사퇴합니까?
Candidate Lee Nak-yeon focused on announcing his own blueprint, including his pledge to send an envoy to North Korea if elected president. He did not comment on the land development scandal. However, his camp is calling for an investigation to find out who initially issued the instructions in the Daejangdong project, pinpointing that the person who gave the orders is a key figure of interest. The Lee Nak-yeon camp is mulling stepping up its offensive, believing that the outcome of the primaries can still be turned around. Some blasted Lee Jae-myung for just expressing regret for the controversial land development project he personally masterminded.